have passed, we still celebrate the birth of the baby in Bethlehem. And the joy of that first Christmas still lives in our hearts. The Prince of Peace.